Hi, I'm Graham Thompson from Trail Magazine, and I've got here the new Garmin Oregon 300. Now, this GPS receiver came out a couple of months ago. What they've now done is added top quality OS mapping. So when we actually use the touchscreen, when we were going around, we could actually use it like a normal map in some ways. We're almost like thumbing our position on it by literally moving the map around as we would with a conventional paper map. Now, I've been using the touchscreen. It does seem to work okay with gloves as well. Although if you've got big chunky gloves, it's probably a bit too much because some of the buttons are quite small. But certainly the main control buttons you can certainly use with big gloves. That's a good start. All the usual functions are on there. But unlike most other GPS receivers that you use for in the countryside, you've also got road route planning as well. So you can type in something like London, and if you're in the Lake District here, it'll direct you all the way home. Which is pretty useful just for getting out to the countryside and escaping the city, if nothing else. When you're around in the countryside, you can plan routes on here directly onto the screen just by touching the screen where you want the waypoints to be and creating a route. So that's really simple to do. The screen's fairly small in comparison with, say, the sat map, which is slightly bigger unit, but it's a fairly neat construction, and this touchscreen does work really well, and so it certainly shows that the way forward for GPS receivers, now that we've got the touchscreen, we've got the OS quality mapping, what are they going to put on there next?